Okay, so we've got here a dog that's under anesthetic because he's got a lump. If you can't appreciate that, it's right there where I'm zooming. We're going to be lancing that. Most likely there's pus in there. And we're going to see if there's a foreign body and why this happened.
It happened because of a dog bite.
Well, there you go. That's the answer. And I think that's the puncture mark, is it? Just that.
Yes.
That. Perfect. Excellent. Maybe I'll stand out here. Sleeping. He covered his eyes so it doesn't get... There we go, nice and pink. Oh, it's going beautifully. He's hooked up to an anesthetic machine, which is right there. Ta-na-na-na.
What do you want, just flesh?
Just to use flesh with some water. Some gauze. Okay. Oh, I'm going to catch it with the... It's very thick down on
the
bottom.
The capsule.
Mm-hmm. But it's very squishy
soft
in the middle.
So that's where we try to go, where it's nice and soft. So we try to probe it to facilitate more drainage, as Liz is doing. And most likely should be putting a drain in, depending on...
Are you any hemostat saves? No, little ones.
Oh, there you go. See, this little...
It's quite a hole. Oh, a bit wider.